Hi, I'm Lori. Thanks for joining me for Menopause Zen, where we practice techniques to make the transition through menopause just a little easier. And today we're practicing a technique called Yoga Nidra. All you need to do is lay down and get comfortable. And this is specifically to help you get to sleep or get back to sleep if you wake in the middle of the night. So the best place for you is to do the practice right in your bed. Here's how we get into position. Lay with your neck and body in line, your arms by your sides and your palms turned up. Let your feet flop out to the side. Add a pillow under your knees for lower back support if that's better. And for now, use a thin pillow or no pillow under your head, just so your neck stays aligned with your spine, but have your regular pillow handy for later. As I guide you through this practice, you may find your mind wants to ruminate, churning thoughts over and over again. If that happens, gently and compassionately come back to my voice. It doesn't matter how many times you have to do this, each time is a practice. You don't need to listen to the entire practice. Allow yourself to drift off to sleep as your mind settles. Be effortless. Get comfortable now. Close your eyes. Take a few deep breaths, letting the belly rise with the inhales. On the exhales, feel all the points of the back of the body sinking down into your bed as if you were sinking into warm, soft sand. Feel the back of the head, shoulder blades, buttocks, the calves all releasing into the gentle pull of gravity with each exhale. Now say this intention silently to yourself. Right now, my world is safe and still. You'll repeat that intention 3 times and then say thank you. Right now, my world is safe and still. Let your breath be effortless. Easy inhales, easy exhales. Be aware of your ears and the sense of sound. This is the only sense you need right now. Let your hearing reach out to sounds furthest away. You don't need to identify them. Just let your hearing move from sound to sound. Allow your sense of hearing to move in closer to sounds inside the building. Now let your sound move closer still to sounds inside the room. There's no judgment of the sound, just observation. Be aware of your whole body now and listen for sounds inside your body. Perhaps the steady sound of your own breath or the pulse of the heart. I'm going to guide your awareness now from point to point on the body. There's nothing to do but listen effortlessly and relax each point that we come to. Center of the forehead, throat, right shoulder, right elbow, right wrist, tip of the right thumb, tip of the index finger, tip of the middle finger, ring finger, little finger, right wrist, elbow, shoulder, throat, left shoulder, elbow, wrist, tip of the thumb, tip of the index finger, middle finger, ring finger, little finger, left wrist, elbow, shoulder, throat, center of the chest, right chest, center of the chest, left chest, center of the chest, navel center, lower abdominals, base of the spine. Let your awareness rest here at the base of the spine. Breath is effortless. Imagine a low and steady humming sound at the base of the spine. Inhale the sound up the spine. Exhale the sound down the spine. Inhale up. Exhale down. Continue to breathe the sound up and down the spine and begin counting backwards on the breath, starting at 9. Inhale 9. Exhale 9. Inhale 8. Exhale 8. Continue counting. On every exhale, the mind and the body are more and more relaxed. You're counting now, it doesn't matter where you got to. Once again, say silently to yourself, right now, my world is safe and still, repeating this phrase 3 times, and then say thank you. Surface of a still pond. Right now, my world is safe and still. If you'd like to, come to lying on your left side and get comfortable with your pillows and blankets. Your breath is effortless. Repeating the phrase, right now, my world is safe and still. Allow yourself to relax into the support of the earth. Nothing but peace and sweetness as you drift into sleep.